Yeah, I was bored. Lockdown, stuck at home, couldn't go out for bird watching, no tracks, nothing. That is when I started terrace birding. We have a small garden beside our home and we are entertained by several feathered guests. I am amazed by the variety of birds that I have observed around my house. So today, I'll be talking about one such guest. A small bird that has the capacity to sleep upside down. Vernal hanging parrot, which is also called as Indian hanging parrot or Indian lorikeet. Vernal hanging parrot is a small bird measuring 13 to 14 cm. The overall plumage is green with yellowish green underparts. Male has a blue patch on its throat and also red rump and undertail coverts. Male has a reddish bill, whereas the female and immature birds have paler bills and a dull plumage. They have a call with sharp and shrill notes. It sounds like a raucous chattering. This is the distribution of a vernal hanging parrot in India. These parrots are usually observed in plantations, gardens, degraded forests, groves, and orchards. They feed mostly on soft fruits. Their diet also includes berries, nectar, seeds, buds, and also some flowers. The overall population trend of this bird is considered to be stable. Loss of habitat and trapping for pet trade are the major threats to this bird. They are under least concern category in IUCN and they are listed in Appendix 2 of CITES. Meaning they are not threatened by extinction, but trade must be controlled for their survival. I had seen them for the first time in Agriculture University, Dharwad. They are highly camouflaged, that's very difficult to find. Having them in our garden every day and watching them feed on guava is a great delight. I hope they will continue to visit us. We'll be back with another bird in future videos. Thank you.